I show you how you can organize the huge amount of tabs in the Firefox browser very easily. And as a result of this, you find the tab you are searching for very fast. So I totally know this problem because I always have tons of tabs here. Here I opened a few example YouTube tabs, but in reality, of course, I have different tabs and many more tabs, so I have to click here to scroll through the tabs. And then I don't find the tab I want and it takes a lot of time. But Firefox has a feature named Tab Groups, and to enable it we first have to add the button for it. We click on the hamburger menu and click on Customize. And we need this icon Tab Groups. So you can drag and drop it wherever you want, for example here, here in this menu or up here. I'll place it here. When you place it, click Exit Customize. So now we have the button here. When we click it, we get this overview. Here's the first tab group with all the tabs I open. Then we can just create a new group by drag and drop it here. Of course, you can drag and drop other tabs here. And you can resize every group like you know it in Windows at the edge. And we can also rename them up here. Name this tab group. So, group 1 and group 2. Of course, you can also move them by clicking at a free space and you can move it where you want it. So, you can customize your own overview here. You can even click on a special tab, for example here, and you get straight to this tab. And I can show you this here. In every group you have only the tabs up here which are in the group. And we can also access this overview very fast by clicking Ctrl, Shift and E together. And then we get this. Of course you can also close the groups with this X at the right upper corner. And if you've done this unintentionally, you can undo it. So this is way faster than having all the tabs up here. So that's it. I would appreciate your likes and comments and check out my channel and subscribe to me to miss no future videos. I put 3 videos in the end card in which you might also be interested. See you next time.